Hi guys, I'm Edwin. Today I will be comparing these two Tusq picks, thumb picks. So the one on my right is the 1.4 millimeters, and the one on my left is 0.88 millimeters. So you can hear if there's a difference between the tone on the different thickness of the picks. Okay. First, I will play the beige color. So they call this a warm tone. So first the thin one, the 0.88, then the thick one, the 1.4. Then I play the white thumb picks. So first the thin one, let's see, thin one, the 0.88. Then the thick one, the 1.4. Next one is the gray color. So they call this a deep tone. So first I play the thin one. Okay, 0.88. millimeters. Okay, so I play some more. So, oops. So the beige, about 0.88. Then 1.4 beige. Then the white, the bright one, 0.88. White one, 1.4 millimeters. Then the gray one, this 0.88. Last one, the 1.4 millimeters beige. Okay, so that's it. So these are the picks. So let me know your comments, which one is the best one. So. But playability, I think I prefer the thinner one because it's easier to use on the guitar. Because it's soft, it's thinner. Anyway, let me see your comment about the tone on this. Okay, don't forget to hit like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.